To change your desktop wallpaper, right-click on an empty space in the desktop, click on Properties, then open the Desktop tab. You can select a picture from the preloaded images that come with Windows by scrolling down the list. You can also customize it by using your own picture. To do this, click on Browse, then select an image file from your hard drive, then click Open. You can also use an image you come across on the internet. In your browser, right-click on the image and click Set as Background.